Oops, oops, Daisy, come on camera, work with me. But anyway, hello everyone, welcome back, and let's see, it is Belgium's first rehearsal, and if you want to know, I just finished wrapping up a little bit of a Eurovision podcast thingy, so when that came out, I will just, you know, link it down below. But anyway, we just finished it, and they are gonna edit and cut it, and I don't know. Anyway, let's start Hooverphonic with the wrong place, the first rehearsals for Belgium. Okay, I'm not mad about the staging, because it looks like they have some kind of pieces from the music video behind her. Okay, she looks scared there, but nicely dressed, keep it very simple, I think this is a song that doesn't need big staging, just needs to keep it simple, tight and clean. And it looks like it's wearing all black, but to me it works. So for me, I don't see anything wrong with the Belgium entry's rehearsal. It looks great on the staging, but is this the song that I will see advance? Borderline, maybe, but for some reason it kind of works, because it reminds me of Swedish artist for some reason, this song. So yeah, sounds good with vocals, the staging looks nice and clean and simple, that's what I want, and nicely dressed and the whole thing. So visually the song has promising, but is the song strong enough to qualify? Don't know, but anyway, thank you.